Okay, Maria. Take the guard out on my signal.
Okay, Mayor.
Hi. I wonder if you'd mind lying on the ground for me.
Hey, you're not Diablo.
It's a pity for you didn't notice earlier. I thought for a minute he was gonna miss the ground. Hey, Maria! Can you come and break these chains?
Thanks, Maria. Free Enrico, will you?
Thanks, big sister.
You should give your thanks to the mayor, little brother.
Thanks, man. You're the best mayor we ever had.
Okay, we need to free the other prisoners and escape from the pit.
Let's get the gates open before freeing everyone.
And I wasn't even in the Girl Scouts. This pipe is too big to fit through the gap. That's pretty well flattened. Kimberly would be horrified if she could see me now. Excellent! It fits! Now, to lift the bar on the other side. Maria, I lifted the bar on the other side of the gates. Will you push on them with all your strength, please? Maria has more strength than I realized. Maria, once we're gone, take these guys inside and secure them. Then you and Enrico release the other prisoners.
What then?
Go see Chief Bajari and tell him to release all of the prisoners in his stockade. But make sure that everyone keeps out of sight until after the wedding.
Okay.
What about One-Eye's men back at his place?
Oh, yes. I need to make sure that they don't interfere with my plans.
You want me to go tie them up?
No, you're the mayor. You should be back in town. Tying those guys up won't be easy. There's a twitchy guard dog I need to get by.
I'm sure you'll think of a way to distract it. I should change before Diablo catches sight of me.
Thank you.
There's some... a handy snack for later. What's that you got there, boy? It looks like the cat collar Miss Brown described. The one belonging to her cat, Demon? Oh, no. Don't say you've been a naughty boy. Hey, boy! Oh, good doggy. Sweetie for a good doggy? Hey, boy! Oh, good doggy. If you could outsmart us, you wouldn't be tied to a stake. It's not gonna be easy getting past the dog. The sound of this bell should catch the dog's attention. Maybe it knows it belongs to a cat. Cool. That worked better than I'd hoped. It may seem like I'm stealing, but I'm just borrowing it. Thank you. Hey, who needs Wonder Woman and her magic lasso? That's One-Eye's men taken care of. Now, I need to get to the wedding. Sansha suggested a disguise.
Neat.
Yes, everyone's preparing for the wedding. I wonder. Demon! Come here, demon! Wait! The poster said it was Death. How did it know its name? Hope I haven't come at a bad time.
Well...
No, not at all.
Carmen, I need to disguise myself so I can go to the wedding. Could I borrow your dress, please?
Of course. It's the least I can do after all you did for us.
Thanks, Carmen.
Not again, Carmen! I'm exhausted!
Sounds like they're enjoying their honeymoon. Now to do something with my blonde hair. I thought I'd find Miss Brown in here, but she's not around. Hey, Elvis. Are you performing the wedding ceremony this afternoon?
I sure am, ma'am.
What do you use to dye your hair?
I'm sure I don't know what you mean, ma'am.
Really? Your hair is naturally black?
No. Okay, here. Take this.
And it's safe to use?
Sure thing. Mix it with soap and wash it into your hair, then rinse it thoroughly.
Thanks.
Now, if you'll excuse me, ma'am, there ain't too long to the wedding, and I need to prepare.
I can prepare my disguise.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for coming here today. Before we start the ceremony proper, Captain Morgaine and Captain One-Eye have agreed to exchange gifts as a sign of their love. Captain One-Eye, do you accept this gift?
Yes, I do.
Sonny, do it now!
You! Diablo, are you a complete idiot? What is she doing here?
Cast the spell, for God's sake!
You knew?
One Eye told me to keep an eye on you. I just forgot to tell him what you were up to.
You'll pay for this!
Accept that for your sacrifice. May the fate of the island now be decided by...